We wish to remind you that photography of any kind without prior permission from the management is strictly prohibited. For your safety, we wish to draw your attention to the exit signs. In the unlikely event of an emergency, we advise you to calmly make your way to the exits. If you have any concerns, do not hesitate to speak to one of our ushers. Thank you and enjoy the show.
안녕하세요. 크리스 김입니다. Hello everyone. I'm Kris Kim. Hi. Thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. this is my like really I'm very excited and I'm very happy to stand here and greet all of you. Music is a universal language. We can't get rid of it. Don't you agree? We all need to live with the music. I cannot hear. Sorry. Do we need to live with the music? Yeah. Yes. Yes. I'm a classical pianist, and now I'm standing here, classical pianist to singer. I want to share my music story. Extreme to extreme. You can, just now I play few medley songs and you can see the extreme. As like this, my life also very extreme. Next song that I'm going to sing, I'm going to perform is everyone I think will love this song. And this is really, 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 really serious songs. So, I hope you enjoy. I'm going to play next song. Thank you. I believe all of you know this song, right? What is the song's name? Can I ask? Sorry, I cannot hear actually. Yes, correct. This is a Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. How amazing. With one theme. 반짝 반짝 작은 별 아름답게 비추네. One theme to can make your variations. Like 12 variations. I think music is something is very incredible. Don't you think so? Don't you agree? Yes. I want to share a little story of my musical during my musical journey. How much weight do you think I am? 50, oh, thank you. I can hear. Oh, thank you very much. Surprisingly, I used to be 119 kg. Can you imagine? 119, not pounds, kg. I was overweight. I had two reasons that I was planning to be on diet. First reason is after I went to a competition, competitions, I decided to go to competition and I was practiced really, really hard, isn't it, right? Then I was over-practiced. I would say I was too geek. I never go out from my house, even my room. So what the daily plan was, schedule was morning, wake up, practice, eat, and sleep. That was like few months and I would say few years. I was doing like that during the vacations, school vacations. Then I really become a 119 kg. Like I was rolling on the floor, you know, really rolling like, you know. And until I didn't have any friend in the school, which was in the Garden International Schools. Then I went to competitions. It was a quite major competition. And middle of the competitions, it was in the final, I hear the sound, crack, during play the piano. Crack. Can you imagine? I was really sweat on, you know, but I couldn't stop because it was a final and full orchestra was playing with me. So I didn't want to disappoint them and I don't want to disappoint myself. So I was playing, middle of playing, I hear the crack sound, oh no, this is not a good sign. Uh-oh. But I continue. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. At the end, there's a one octave, like from here to here, need to go all the way and all the way come down. So you saw my performing just now. The powerful part, I jump. Can you imagine 119 to be jump on the piano? Isn't it? I was like, okay, but what can I do if I want to win the competition? I need to put the 100% effort, right? So I jump. Then finally, Rosa, oh, this one. Potong, you know, potong, right? You know, potong setengah. I was like, okay, that 0.01 seconds that I have a thought. Should I stand up or should I just give up? But fortunately, I was overweighted, which means I have enough power to stand myself, you know, go up. Then I was playing like this. And I can hear laugh. I can hear like, oh, yo. You know, I can hear all these things. I say, but never mind. I finish. So I finished. And fortunately, I think maybe because the judge is pity on me that, I mean, buying my effort that I stood up, even the chair is broke up. I won the competitions. I think it's amazing, you know, this story. So, thank you. Still, my mom's carrying she always carried a photo of mine that I was overweight. Then she is showing to the people, oh, this is my son. Currently, my son is, you know. She'll always say like that, but mom, please don't do that. Mom, you know, not good. Anyway, that is my first reason that I lose my weight. It was, you know, very hard to be loose until this stage. Anyhow, that is my the funny story. Okay, next song that I'm going to play is Korean traditional folk song called Arirang.
They have a different version of variations and different states. They have a different version of the songs, but I'm going to play two songs for you, and I hope you enjoy the show. This song is I've been playing for very, very long time, this aria. I always have this, you know. I think I'm quite good Korean. I always play the Korean All Nations like things, maybe. But I always say I'm Malaysian because I've been in Malaysia for many, many years. Many years. I raised in Malaysia and my thinking is very, very Malaysian. Maybe that helped me to it helps me to develop more and not get into the one place. Next song that I'm going to perform is also a crossover. Crossover means we are using the classical structure, but we are adding the pop instruments and pop structure to be played with classical music. So I hope you enjoyed this song also, and give me a big claps when I finish the show. Thank you. singing. But then every time I talk to my friend and talk to people that I want to sing, then the feedback, the answer was, you are good at piano. I follow the voice you think you gave to me. I follow the voice that you think you made for me. I think I follow what people always brainwash me. You are pianist. You should continue. You need to do piano. You need to do piano. You need to do piano. But from the song, listen, that what I felt and what I want to tell to people is now I'm done with that. I shouldn't have to do something. And now it's time that what I should do and what I can do and what I want to, that's what I want to tell people.
Ladies and gentlemen, there will now be an intermission of 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
的开始 希望藏的甜蜜 放映了森林 我飘都还留着 冰箱的芭蕾 那外总还在旋转，忘记你，慢慢忘记你，朦胧的世界，我们留了多远，冰岛画的圈，牵起你也改变。 如果再重来，会不会小心狼狈？爱是不是不开口，差点贵？再给我两分钟，让我把这一切证明，别融化了眼泪，你装。 要我怎么记得？记得你唱，我忘了怕。记得你唱，我忘了怕。你说你会哭，不是？
그 날을 알지니 저리 알지니 다친 예비처럼 쇼지니 근쇠지니 나 그 날을 알지니 생체 잘 굳지 还需要多久走？你才会听见他没说的话？坚强转谎言一样，不过是一种伪装。他只希望有个机会，你被你爱上。还需要多久走？ 做渴望，你才会走向他，待在他的身旁，会像向往也一样，随着寂寞的假装，眼泪正流着。 그 남자는 성격이 웃는 법이
배웁니다.
친한 친구에게도 못하는 얘기가 많은 상처 두성이 안녕하세요. I'm back. Welcome to the second stage, second half. Are you enjoying so far? Oh, seems like you are not enjoying. Are you enjoying? Yes, I am enjoying too. These songs are a selection of my favorite songs, and I believe everyone knows these songs, right? Oh, don't know, okay. next songs that I'm going to sing is very, very special. My title song of my album song and story of my composer is very, very interesting. He is my composer, but I met him as a personal trainer. He used to train me and then I figured out he's interested in the music and he never learned before. So I encouraged him to come to my school and learn piano. And surprisingly, after fourth lesson, he be able to play the Beethoven for at least in my school student's recital. How amazing, right? Yeah. So he wrote, he has these songs in his heart for 10 years. And he didn't know how to handle these like songs that he has in his mind. So I asked him, okay, why don't you record and send to me? Let's work it out. But one condition, I want to sing that song. I want to sing that song. If you give me, we work it out together. And he did record and I loved it. And I'm sure you will love it. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome my first special guest of the day, Mr. Dawei. Hello, Dawei.
Hi.
How do you feel?
Feel great, but a bit nervous.
Okay. Are you excited to perform?
Yes.
Okay. So, how do you feel to be on the stage as first time?
Okay, I feel grateful because I never thought that I can be on stage to play the piano. And furthermore, I can play my first composed song here. And actually, I want to thank you for your encouragement and inspirations.
Thank you. Okay, he is in my school. He is the oldest student. Oldest student. Nothing to be ashamed. Nothing to be ashamed. Do you have any message to who wants to learn music but they are not brave enough to come to the school and learn because they are old. But actually, it's not old. Yeah. But do you have any message to them?
Yeah. I want to tell them, it's never too late to learn something new. If you had that dream, just go for it.
Okay. Okay, now I'm going to escort you to the piano and, enjoy your first performing of your first song. This song's name is Love Letters. Giving a message to the lover that is not belongs to you anymore. Feel the drama.
Where
Next guest is very special, too. He is my dear, dear, dear friend. And he's an actor and he's a singer. And he is from Mr. International. You can sense the size of my guest. And also he is under OC Merit and very graciously, and he is here to encourage me to do my musical career as a first step. He's here to support me. Shall we welcome in Evan Xiao?
Thank you. raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me up.
Thank you. Thank you very much. By the way, I'm Evan Seow, for those who don't know me. I'm more than happy to be here to sing for Kris concert to celebrate and cherish the love of friendship. Kris is a really talented and very handsome Korean oppa, isn't it? Can play piano, can even sing. Wow. Any single lady here? Come on, don't be shy. Ah, later you can come to backstage with me and show your love to Kris, okay? Once again, Kris deserves your applause. Well, anyway, the next song, I'm going to sing with a beautiful lady who is also one of my best friends. And we are going to sing you a Chinese duet. And I'm sure most of you know this song. It's called 因为爱情.
CD, 听听那是我们的爱情。 有时会突然忘了，我还在爱着你。
再唱不出那样的歌曲，听到都会红着脸躲避。 虽然会经常忘了，我依然爱着你。
随时可以为你疯狂，因为爱情不可能有沧桑，所以我们还是年轻的模样，因为爱情在那个地方，依然还有人在那里游荡，人。
Ladies and gentlemen, Belle Chiu.
Hi, everybody.
So who are you? Like, tell us more about you. Like, what have you done in music? Like, you're my best friend.
I am going to reveal my age if I say that. Well, I've been singing for quite many years. I just did my solo concert last month on Valentine's Day. It was a full house show. Two shows.
Ooh.
Yeah, it was acoustic lounge music kind of thing. Yeah.
All right. So the next song you're going to sing us is about some random guy in a random cafe you met, right?
I don't flirt around.
Okay, so what is it about? Why you choose this song is this afternoon?
Because the theme of the night is is love. So we never know who we are going to meet anytime. The next second, we might need someone really special. So I met someone really special in a common place.
Wow.
And this is a song. It's a true story. Well, it's not really not my story though. It's a song written for Broadway, send out song. So yeah, you'll hear what is it about.
Cool, I'll pass the stage to you.
Thank you,
Evan. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Belle Chiu.
Thanks. Hey, all right, so one day I step into a coffee shop for my coffee and, oh, he's hot, right? I know. Yep. There's a boy who works at Starbucks. He is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11, and when he smiled and say,
"How are you?"
And when he smiled and say,
"How are you?"
I could swear my heart grows wings. And today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. And today at 8:11, when he smiled and say, "How are you?" I say, "Fine, my name is Belle." And he softly answer,
"Oh, hi."
And I say, "My name is Belle, and thank you for the extra phone." And he say his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration of this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, brings me Java, brings me joy. Taylor, the I love him. So I finally get my nerve up to recite my poem in musical. He will lie the facts of musical because he plays guitar. And today at 8:11, Taylor told me he is playing with the band down in the village at the basement of the bar. And his smoothie flipped the level to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made a triple and he didn't think I knew. My triple latte, and I know the triple latte meant that Taylor loves me too. I said, oh, what time are you playing? And thank you for the extra scheme. He said, keep the 12:55 because the triple latte was on him. Yes.
I think I need to prepare in the cafe as well. I hear this story, I need to prepare all the time, everywhere, especially in the cafe. Be careful, you will never know who you're gonna meet. Thanks again, Evan and Val. My parents are not really, really, really happy that actually, I'm standing on the music career because they are worried that as a man, that I cannot take care of my family in the future, the exit, the other many, many reasons. When I graduate, I finished study from Boston and come to Malaysia. I did my first recital. And then last year, I opened my music school to maintain my fixed income to start my music career again. Now I'm As a teacher, I really love to groom those young talents. I figured that there's a lot of the young talents who is willing to be in the music industry, and they are very good. I was very, very, very surprised all the time if I do audition in my school. Like, okay, where do you come from? You know, like very, 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 I cannot find a right word to express this amazing feeling. Anyhow, I opened a music school at the K Conservatory of Music, the located at the Solaris Mount Kiara. Then I start to be a teacher. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my one of the talented students, Chang Woo-sao. Hello, Chang Woo.
Hello.
What? 이름이 뭐예요?
서장후예.
How old are you?
11.
Oh. Do you like piano?
Little bit.
Really? Okay. How long have you been in Malaysia?
7 months.
Okay. I guess. It's time for you to actually go to the piano and show what you can do. 창호 일로 와 가서 쇼팽 에티드를 한번 쳐보는 거야. 맨날 집에서 쳤던 것처럼. 자, 창호야. 그렇게 하면 안 되고 릴렉스하고, 이게 스테이지긴 한데 릴렉스를 해야 돼. 그리고 스무스하게. 사람들 다 지켜보고 있잖아. Right? 자, 여기서부터 여기까지 띵똥 띵똥 소리가 말끔하게 삥삥삥삥 날 수 있도록 해보는 거야. 할 수 있지? 가시! 자, 하나 둘 셋 한번 해보는 거야. 떨지 말고. 자, 해보자. 하나 둘 셋. Ladies and gentlemen, this is So Jang Woo, and I'm going to invite one more guest, which is Matthew. He's going to do the performance. Please enjoy. Thank you. Thank you, Matthew and Changwu. Isn't it lovely? It's very beautiful. How amazing to these little two kids make people feel what they want them to feel. I think it's very amazing. And this is the reason that I am grooming those young talents. And they deserve to be on the stage, and they deserve to be educated in this way. Okay, next song. It's also one of my songs in my album. It's called One Way Love. This is very, 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 very Korean drama songs. I hope you enjoy. This song is called One Way Love.
Oh.
Korean drama. Have you watched Korean drama before? Oh, okay. Korean drama is really, really drama, isn't it? It's really ridiculous story, and storyline is something that you cannot predict. So it makes us very enjoy. And as Korean drama is so drama, as a Korean, I want to give you some Korean drama. I will give you some different drama, and you will be like this. It's called Shining Star. For everyone, it's my shining star of the day. Hey, let's go! Hey, girl, 좀 믿어줄래? 좀 열어줄래 진짜야 거짓말은 못해 잃어버린 별을 찾았다고 Hey girl 좀 믿어줄래 설리는 고백 받아줄래 너도 알잖아 이미 하는 만큼 너를 사랑해 You are my shining star You give me the light 너는 밤하 My shining star, you give me the light. 사랑해줘, 나 비춰줘. 기타! Hey girl, 좀 믿어볼래? 거짓말은 못해 잃어버린 별을 찾았다고 Hey girl 좀 믿어줄래 떨리는 고백 받아줄래 너도 알잖아 이미 하는 만큼 너를 사랑해 You are my shining star You give me the light 어둠 밤하늘 빛나는 걸
shining star. You give me the light. 사랑해줘 날 비춰줘. Oh oh. Shining star. You give me the light. 어둠만
I really, really hate to say this, actually. We are coming to at the end of the concert, and I thank each everyone that will attend and come and see my show as my first concert as a singer. I don't know how to express my emotion now. I had really, really difficult entire period of my music journey for 1 year until I prepared this concert. And I want to dedicate this song to everyone who participate and support me and help me to make me to stand in this stage. So I'm gonna dedicate this song to everyone and everyone all of you.
I'm not
내 삶이 하나 된 친구도 Thank you.
Yeah.
헤어지면 말야 내게서 멀어진 널 봤어 모든 약속 함께 가졌던 말들 하나하나 눈물로 지워 우리 사랑 진짜 그친 걸까 이 모든 게 자존심 때문일까 만약에 후회만 있다면 모든 거 다 포기 Thank you. It was a long journey until here, but I would take as my first step and my first step to begin my new journey as a singer. Thank you for coming, everyone. Thank you, my band. Thank you, my strings. Thank you very much, my special guest. Thank you very much, my stage crew, my production team, lights, sound, everyone, really thank you very much, who is sponsor me, who is support me, I really appreciate, and I will miss you guys, and hope to see you guys again, and I hope to entertain you guys again, see you again. 다음에 다시 봐요, 안녕히 계세요, 감사합니다, 크리스찬입니다!
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.